never looked around at every face and every place, feeling your heart slow down in pace, wishing that the world would just be erased? Have you ever thought to yourself that you have to put on this joyful mask so that you can finish the task and finally be free at last? Being alone is knowing that whenever you smile, everyone frowns because they want to see you broken and down. My friends describe what being alone is like. It's like going from 100 to 0. You feel like a rejected hero. They say it's like watching the world race ahead without you. What's also you can do is scream for help. Being surrounded by people, yet feeling like you face everything in your life by yourself. You almost feel like an old book left in an old house on a broken down shelf. No one cares and you just lay there scared. I'm surrounded by people all the time, but the hatred and judgment from their eyes makes me feel like I've committed some crime. Where a hi from me is met with a dirty look that says, "We don't want you here, can't you see?" Yeah, you gotta keep pushing on, playing around with the same old song, even though you are more than gone. Inside you are trapped in an eternal corner because of the verdict of the court order. You can't escape, you just have to deal with it and find a way to get fit. Walking this earth just feels like a curse, feels worse than giving birth. Honestly, it hurts. I guess it's just another day of work, where everyone runs to their clique and you are just left by yourself and have to go home early because you feel sick. Your heart is sinking like the Titanic, you feel all worried and frantic, you just want to hide up in the attic. Telling yourself that nobody cares, telling yourself that you should only fare, telling yourself that you have no value, it's just you against the world, but you know something, that just isn't true. You may feel alone, but your loneliness does not have the same structure nor density as your bones. It can be broken. Your loneliness only requires you to take this test. If the people you surround yourself with are making you feel like this, then they are just pests. You need to run from them. Even if everyone is against you, realize it's more to do with them than it is to do with you. Understand this and believe, because this is true. I pray to God that every person that feels lonely will feel your presence and never feel lonely ever again, because you're not alone. Let the darkness be shattered, because you matter. You're not alone.